And I and George went strolling through the park one day, and then you held my hand as if to say, I love you. Then we passed a brook, and George fell in and drowned himself and floated out to sea, leaving you alone.